Okay, fellas, I started building this engine test stand here. I just figured I'd give you an update video. I had some scrap laying around, and it's not pretty, but I think it'll do the job. I went ahead and welded everything up. I used this hit box right here. Had it for quite a few years. But anyway, just an update, what it's going to look like. I'm going to put the radiator here and probably a battery holder right there. And I went ahead and got these wiring looms put on. And we got the headers in, so that's what it's going to look like. But anyway, it's just a quick update of what we're doing on the engine stand. I mean, I know the welds ain't perfect or nothing, but just making scrap do, you know.